Набор Тасова, and your commentator, Dmitry Komarov. Board 3, Magnus Carlsen playing against Gadir Gusainov.
Thank you.
maybe he was worse. Magnus Carlsen against Gadir. Yes, this Magnus Carlsen winning by building bridge. Rook g3, yes, he of course world champion knows this. Yes, king f2, king f5, rook e3, yes. Rook e3 and Gadir Gassenov should resign maybe. Yes, he resigned. What else? What we have? Laurent Frissiné against Mongolian player Gundaval. Gundaval lost now. He resigned. Now we are watching Sargsyan playing against Guerrero. Who is better? Rook h6. Yes, some endgame. Black is better. 10 seconds. Gabriel Sargsyan, first round he won against Igor Glek. And now playing Antonio Guerrero, David Antonio Guerrero. Also very promising attacking player, I saw rook a6. Most probably drop as f4, interesting trick. Now, okay, theoretically, king a4, rook e6, yes. King e3. King d3, d3, checkmate, threat. What now for Antonio Guerrero? Rook take e6, better. Maybe two. Yes, rook h8, draw now.